So today's going to be a movie review, and today I'll be reviewing Dirty Work. So Dirty Work was released in theaters on June 12, 1998, directed by Bob Saget, and the late Norm MacDonald and Artie Lange star in this movie. They play the main characters as best friends, and the thing is that they get revenge on their boss, who was being, you know, mean, and so of course they got fired, and then they start to have this idea of starting a revenge for hire business, and I like that concept in the movie. I thought it was quite interesting, but then things take a different turn from there. So considering that I watched it for the first time, I didn't know what to expect. And so yeah, it starts off, you know, funny, but I would have to say, like I said, it starts off interesting and funny, but what happens is that with Artie's father, something goes wrong with his heart and he ends up in the hospital. And Chevy Chase plays the doctor in the movie, so he tells them that for his father to have surgery, it would cost about $50,000, and they don't have the kind of money to pay for the surgery. So of course they can't afford to pay for his father's surgery, and they do start a revenge business, and it's quite interesting because they do have some good customers, but then of course there are some that don't. And so of course, like I said, when they do this, things do take a different turn. And now I would have to say, honestly, there are some parts I did find funny, but I felt like most of it did not make me laugh. But I do like the story though. I like where it was going with the revenge for business concept, you know, in a funny way. And of course it is a comedy movie. I'm not being mean when I say this, because there are some movies out there, but this is also one of those dumb funny movies, because some people find dumb things funny. I don't, but this is one of those movies. So yeah, like I said, there are certain parts that, yeah, I did thought were funny, but other parts I did not. But yeah, so it was directed by Bob Saget, but I think what could have been a little different is if it had a bit more heart to the movie, like just a bit more to the story through the rest of the movie. And I think that would have been great. And I do like the performances from the cast. They did such a great job. But the only thing is that there's just certain parts that did not quite do it for me, that did not really make me laugh. But yes, other than that, I do like the other things that were in there and the other funny parts as well. And so yeah, of course they do a good job of what they do for their business, and they try to, you know, they try to work hard to make money to pay for Artie's father's surgery. And for those who haven't seen it, this is a spoiler alert, but it turns out that Norm MacDonald's character, that Artie's father is his father too, so that makes them brothers. So yeah, and I did not see that coming. I thought, wow, like Really? So yeah, I thought that was a interesting turn on the movie. So yeah, I like that. I do like the performances, and I do like the funny parts that did make me laugh. But yeah, I can see why how a lot of people do love this movie, because I've seen reviews saying like, oh, I love it, like this is my favorite dumb funny movie. So I can see why, you know, why a lot of people really enjoy it and love watching it. So, but I can see why. I can. It's just that with me, I don't really laugh at dumb things. Like, I think you say there's some other things in particular that do make me laugh. You know, more differently. I don't know how to describe it. But yeah. And like I said, so I liked where the story was going and the revenge concept of all that, the revenge type of business and everything. I thought that was an interesting take, and I thought it was just funny. But of course, I will be honest, you know, that yeah. I would say this, so certain parts that didn't make me laugh didn't quite do it for me, but I also liked, I think that there are some other things I do like in the movie, and I also like Norm MacDonald's performance in there, and I like certain things that he did in the movie that I thought were just funny, so I like that. And I also like the Chris Farley parts that he was in, because he was in like several parts here and there throughout the movie, so I liked that, like, and I thought those were funny. But yeah, like I said, so those ones that I mentioned, those ones did make me laugh, and I do like in the movie, but I felt like most of it, I felt like I didn't know whether to laugh or not. But yeah, there's just certain parts that, yeah, that did not tickle my funny bone. So, to rate on this movie, I would say a B. 6.1 out of 10. And that leaves maybe 60%. And 2 stars. So, for those who do enjoy this movie, leave it down in the comments below. And so yes, I will be reviewing different movies as well. But of course, this month I also want to be reviewing some horror movies as well. And so yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this movie review, and yeah, there'll be a lot more soon. So that's all for today, and I'll see you at the movies.